Today we are going to make badam peda. In a saucepan, add 1 cup of water. You may increase or decrease the water. Now, once the water gets warmed, take a tablespoon of water and keep it in a cup. To this, add 10 strands of saffron. This is for the yellow color. If you don't want it, you can skip it. Once the water had come into rolling boiling, add 1/2 cup almonds or badam. Turn off the flame, close and keep it for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, take the badam alone and just peel it. Do the same for all the almonds and then transfer it to a mixie jar. Add 1/3 cup plus 2 tablespoons of water and grind it to form a grainy textured paste. Keep it aside. Take a pan and add the badam paste which we made. You may use a thick bottomed pan or a non-stick pan. Now add 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoons of sugar. Add the saffron extract which we made. Now give it a good mix. Keep it at low to medium flame. Do not keep it at high flame. You have to mix it continuously. Even if you don't mix it for a couple of seconds, it may turn brown. So mix it continuously at lower flame. Now add ghee little by little. Totally you will need 1/4 cup plus 2 tablespoons of ghee. Do not add all the ghee at once. Add the ghee little by little and keep stirring at low to medium flame. Keep on adding the ghee little by little. It will be watery at first. The sugar will melt and it will be watery at first. After a few minutes, it will start to thicken. Now I'm gonna add 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder. If you don't want to add cardamom powder, you can skip it. Let's give it a good mix. Let's add some more ghee. Totally you will need 1/4 cup plus 2 tablespoons of ghee. Add the ghee little by little and keep on mixing it at lower flame. I have added all the ghee now. And let's mix it continuously. Just give it a good mix at lower flame. Keep on mixing it until it starts to thicken. You will need at least 15 minutes for this. Roughly you will need 15 minutes for this recipe. Just keep it at low flame and keep on mixing it until it starts to thicken and everything comes together. Now look at the consistency. It had turned very thick and it is also starting to leave from the sides of the pan. Keep it at low flame and keep on stirring it. Make sure to check out my other sweets and snacks recipes as well. I have got a lot of recipes in this channel. Link will be provided in the description box. Now look at the consistency. It had started to leave from the sides of the pan and it had started to thicken. It is very thick now. At this consistency, we can stop cooking it. Turn off the flame and I'm going to transfer it to a plate in which I have some parchment paper, but you can also grease your plate with oil. So I'm going to transfer it to the parchment paper quickly. And I'm just gonna turn the parchment paper into half and let it cool down for at least 30 minutes, after which I will cut it into diamond slices. You can cut it into whichever shape you want. You can also transfer this to a bowl and just enjoy. But I have kept it in a parchment paper. I'm just leveling it up. I'm closing it for at least 30 minutes. After that, I have opened it and cut it into pieces. It is very soft now, but once it had cooled down, it will turn hard. Our delicious badam peda is ready.